peacefully or suffer the consequences.
That's it. Now get in close and hit him with the Demetral Sawblade attack. Too long. That's a massive energy field. Get back, guys. It's powering up. Shield, then stun him with your Demetral Sawblade attack. You've got to avoid that beam. Don't let it hit you. Just as the energy beam gets close, try jumping over.
The battle is over, but the war has just begun.
You have unlocked a new move. Way to go, guys!